Now, time for Fox Carolina weather. Weather Rate's certified most accurate local forecast.
On and off showers take back over our area today with cooler than usual temperatures that will hover in the low 70s by the afternoon. The rain is obviously heaviest off to our south and east. That will stay mainly outside of our region, but it influences our area with showers, and that all comes from what is now Tropical Storm Bertha. It is the second named storm of this season. Hurricane season officially begins June 1st, so it's a little early, but not too advanced, and we'll continue to watch this system make landfall somewhere near Charleston throughout the day today, move inland and push northward. So what that means for our local area is we are expected to stay out of range of the heaviest rainfall that's off to the east, but pockets of light showers will continue to infiltrate our region between now and this evening. Tomorrow, that system pulls northward and we start to get an influence from the west, which will seriously increase our temperatures and also bring a chance for late day showers and storms that could become strong to severe by Thursday afternoon into Thursday evening. The western side of our region will be most at risk for stronger storms. If you want more on what you can expect with this next system, watch the morning news from 4:30 to 9 a.m. and again at 10 a.m. You can also catch the 4, 5, 10, and 11 o'clock newscasts. We have more in our Fox Carolina News app, on our social media pages, and on our YouTube channel.